สมจุบเรียบสู้เนี่ยออกนี้ให้สวากมตลอดมาการเรียนภาษาอังกฤษถนัดติบุญพอยมวันของได้โอเคจังไงนะยังหนึ่งมาเรียนบันตอไม่เรียนบอยงกับเป็นเซอร์มันแต่โดยสารแต่มาเซอร์มันยังมาบรรจบนะไม่เรียนติใบหายหายจังไงนะยังโจเลสซัน4ให้เลสซัน4นั่นคือรีวิวโอเคคือจีการรำลึกปีเมรินตีมวยเลสซัน1เลสซัน2 and เลสซัน3จังยังนงปะโจลวีต่างอักเนียนขนงlesson 4บ่อยยังนี่โอเคจังยมสักคำทาเนี่ยต่ออักเนียนแต่จำเมรินจ้าจ้าบ่อยยังเดี๋ยวยังบานเรียนหายนั้นมีนดูจีชอบโอเคเมรินตีมวยบ่อยยังคือ at home โอเคในเตะประต่อมา lesson 2เมรินตีปี in the class หายนั้นเมรินตีบ่อย lesson 3at break time โอเคจังวิมีนจะกรรมพิบเซนเซนเป็นนักเตะกิจวัตรไอเกคลาเนี่ย daily activities โอเคจะกรรมพิบประจำทั้งไงโอเคจังวิมีน at home มีนักเตะยังทัวร์ไอเกคลา at class in the class sorry at class โอเค in the classroom โอเคจังในยังทัวร์ไอเกคลาในสลาเรียนในครองถนัดให้นั่ง at break time ยังทัวร์ไอ้เกคลาให้ขนมรู้เป็นเมนสมนัวจำไล่และแต่ตรงแต่นั่งดูจี can you jump can you run โอเคให้นั่ง do you โอเคดูขนมนี่จะได้ do you skip the rope ตาเนี่ยเลยโหลดอันแต่อัดโอเคจังอะไรนี่ยังหนึ่งหมอกรุมเล็กเวียนเมรินติบุญต่างอักเนียโอเคจังยังหนึ่งโจลตัวเรียนต่างอักเนียประดายก็มาขาดไปอยู่ในยามเมื่อตรองจุดหน่อยนี้ language focus โอเค language focus อันนั้นก็เดี๋ยวแบบดาวเลือกพิซซ่าใหญ่ก็โดยที่การสั่นแต่นี้ขึ้นเนี่ย excuse me โอเคจังยมหนังกับเวนเลิกดาเคนอาวิมินปีใบจุดหน่อยแต่ก็จังอายังแจ้ให้แก่จังอายังอาจสู้ก็โดยที่อาจลายบานโอเคlanguage focus ហើយនៅត្រង់ហ្នឹងចំណុចទី1គឺជាសំណួរដែលប្រើពាក្យ can you អូខេ can you អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលទាំងអស់គ្នាបើសិនជាយើងចង់សួរទៅមិត្តភ័ក្តិយើងឬក៏ចង់សួរទៅនរណាម្នាក់ថាតើគាត់អាចធ្វើអានេះបានអត់ធ្វើអានោះបានអត់អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចផ្ដើមដោយប្រើពាក្យ can you អូខេដូចឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាមិត្តភ័ក្តិខ្ញុំអាចអ្នកឡើងទៅនេះ wait ចង់ដឹងតើមិត្តភក្តិខ្ញុំអាចចំអិនបានអត់អូខេចំអិនអាហារបានអត់ចឹងខ្ញុំអាចសួរគាត់ can you cook okay can you cook okay ចឹងឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំសួរអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នា can you cook តើអ្នកអាចចំអិនអាហារបានអត់ហើយចម្លើយរបស់យើងវាមាន2អាចចំអិនហើយនឹងមិនអាចចំអិនโอเคจังบัดซันจีนัดอ่อนเนี้ยเจ๊จมอันหรือก็อาจเฟอร์บ้านเดินชลายมา yes I can โอเค yes I can บาดชิมอาจเฟอร์บ้านหรือก็จ้าชิมอาจเฟอร์บ้านโอเคฮาร์บัดซันจีอัดเจ๊เฟอร์เต้ยังอาจปะเดซายเกดเดปราบีโน่โอเค no ฮาร์ยังได้ I cannot หรือก็ I can't โอเค no I can'tតែខ្ញុំមិនអាចធ្វើបានទេខ្ញុំមិនអាចចំអិនទេអូខេអញ្ចឹងឧទាហរណ៍យើងចង់សួរផ្សេងយើងចង់សួរតាតើគាត់អាចអានបានអត់តើអ្នកអាចអានបានអត់អញ្ចឹងយើងដាក់មក Can you read Can you read តើអ្នកអាចអានបានអត់អូខេបន្ទាប់មកបើយើងអាចអានបានយើងដាក់ Yes I canបើយើងអត់អាចអាននៅទំព័រហ្នឹងទេយើងឆ្លើយមក No I can't ឬក៏ No I cannot អូខេហើយមួយទៀតបើយើងចង់សួរគេថាតើអ្នកអាចរត់បានអត់អូខេ Can you run? អូខេ Can you run? តើអ្នកអាចរត់បានអត់អូខេបន្ទាប់មកបើយើងអាចរត់បានយើងឆ្លើយមក Yes I can ប៉ុន្តែបើយើងមិនអាចទេយើងបដិសេធ No I cannot ឬក៏ No I can't អូខេឥឡូវនេះសូមថាតាមខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នា Can you run? Yes I can No I can't Okay good អញ្ចឹងកន្លែងចំណុចទី1ដែលគេចង់ឲ្យយើងចេះមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងឲ្យយើងចេះសួរទៅកាន់នៅណាម្នាក់ថាតើគាត់អាចរត់បានអត់គាត់អាចអានបានអត់គាត់អាចចំអិនបានអត់ហើយគាត់ឆ្លើយមកបើគាត់អាចគាត់នឹងឆ្លើយ Yes I can ប៉ុន្តែបើមិនអាចទេ No I can't Okay ហើយទី2គឺដោយប្រើពាក្យ Do you Okay ចឹងពេលដែលយើងចង់ដឹងថាម្នាក់នឹងធ្វើអានឹងដូចរបៀបខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ឲ្យទៅស្រួលចឹង Do you Okay ចឹងបើយើងចង់សួរគាត់ថាតើគាត់នឹងលេងលោតអត់ Okay តើគាត់ចូលចិត្តលេងលោតអត់ចឹងយើងអាចឆ្លើយយើងអាចសួរបានថា Do you skip the rope Okay ចឹងលេងលោតយើងដឹងហើយក្នុងសភៅរបស់យើងគឺ skip the rope okay ចឹងយើងសួរគាត់ do you skip the rope តើអ្នកលេងលោតអន្ទាក់អត់ឬក៏តើអ្នកចេះលេងលោតអន្ទាក់អត់ okay ហើយបន្តមកទៀតគាត់នឹងឆ្លើយបើគាត់ចេះឬក៏បើគាត់លេង yes I doOkay, yes, I do. ប៉ុន្តែបើគាត់អត់លេងទេឬក៏គាត់អត់ចូលចិត្តលេងទេគាត់នឹងឆ្លើយ no, I don't. Okay, no, I don't. អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំបញ្យល់តិចវាមាន can you ហើយនៅវាមាន do you. អញ្ចឹងអា can you នេះគឺយើងសួរចង់ដឹងថាគាត់អាចធ្វើវាបានអត់អញ្ចឹងយើងអត់ដឹងថាគាត់អាចធ្វើបានឬក៏អត់ទេប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់ do you នេះគឺយើងដឹងថាគាត់ធ្វើបានហើយប៉ុន្តែយើងចង់ដឹងថាគាត់ហ្នឹងចូលចិត្តលេងអាហ្នឹងអត់ចូលចិត្តធ្វើអាហ្នឹងអត់ជាងយើងឆ្លើយមកយើងសួរ do you ប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់ can you នេះយើងសួរនៅពេលដែលយើងចង់ដឹងថាគាត់អាចធ្វើវាបានអត់អូខេសម្រាប់ do you នេះម្ដងទៀតគឺយើងដឹងថាគាត់អាចធ្វើបានហើយប៉ុន្តែយើងចង់ដឹងថាគាត់ហ្នឹងចូលចិត្តលេងវាអត់អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងសួរមក Do you skip the rope? តើអ្នកចូលចិត្តលេងលោតអន្ទាក់អត់អញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាគាត់ចូលចិត្តឬក៏គាត់តែងតែលេងគាត់នឹងឆ្លើយ Yes I do ប៉ុន្តែបើគាត់អត់ចូលចិត្តទេគាត់អត់សូវលេងទេប៉ុន្តែគាត់ចេះលេងអញ្ចឹងគាត់ឆ្លើយ No I don't អូខេហើយសម្រាប់អាខាងលើនេះគឺយើងចង់ដឹងថាគាត់អាចធ្វើបានអត់ Do sorry can you run? Okay Yes I can អានោះដោយសារគាត់អាចរត់បានឆ្ងាយដូចយើងដែរឬក៏អាចរត់ជាមួយយើងដែរគាត់នឹងឆ្លើយ Yes I can ប៉ុន្តែបើគាត់អត់ចង់រត់ទេគាត់ឆ្លើយមក No I can't okay ឬក៏គាត់ហត់គាត់អត់អាចរត់បាន okay No I can't តែខ្ញុំមិនអាចទេ okay មានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងកន្លែងតំណឹងសំណួរហើយនឹងចម្លើយវាមាន2នេះឯង Can you blank ហើយនឹង Do you blank okay ចុះសូមថាតាមខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាCan you run? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Okay. Do you skip the rope? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Okay, ចឹងខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចចេះទាំងសួរហើយនឹងចេះទាំងឆ្លើយពេលដែលគេសួរយើង Can you? យើងឆ្លើយមកវិញ Yes, I can.បើគេសួរយើង do you យើងឆ្លើយមកវិញ yes I do okay ហើយនឹងយើងមើលមកខាងនេះបន្តិចគឺវាមានមាន2ជួរអាហ្នឹងគឺជាប្រយោគ2ជួរហ្នឹងគេដាក់ឲ្យយើងដើម្បីយើងចេះប្រាប់គេថាយើងក្រោកនៅម៉ោងប្រមាណហើយយើងធ្វើអីធ្វើអី okay ចុះដូចជាវាអត់មានអីទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំកាត់ឲ្យលើក្តារខៀនហើយខ្ញុំបកប្រែឲ្យSorry. កន្លែងទៅនេះទី1គេដាក់ he usually got to Tomada gets up grab a cake at 5 o'clock. Okay, គាត់ជាធម្មតាក្រោកពីគេងនៅម៉ោង5គត់ឬក៏ម៉ោង500 Okay, អញ្ចឹង 5 o'clock នេះគឺវាស្មើម៉ោង500 Okay, អញ្ចឹងអ្នកខ្លះគេហៅ500អ្នកខ្លះទៀតគេហៅ5គត់ Okay, អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចនិយាយជាភាសាអង់គ្លេស 5 o'clock Okay ហើយបើសិនជាអ្នកតើគ្នាឃើញគេដាក់អញ្ចេះហើយពេលដែលយើងអានយើងអាចអានវា 5 o'clock ក៏បានឬក៏ 500 ក៏បានដែរ Okay អញ្ចឹង He usually gets up at 5 o'clock គាត់ជាទម្លាប់ក្រោកពីគេងនៅម៉ោង5គត់ Okay ហើយប្រយោគមួយទៀតគេដាក់ Please listen to meOkay. Please listen to me. សូមស្ដាប់ខ្ញុំ Okay. Please listen to me. សូមស្ដាប់ខ្ញុំ អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើប្រយោគនេះបាននៅពេលដែលយើងចង់ឲ្យគេស្ងាត់ហើយចង់ឲ្យគេផ្ដោតមកលើពាក្យសម្ដីរបស់យើងយើងមានអីចង់ប្រាប់ឬក៏យើងមានអីចង់បង្រៀនទៅគេយើងអាចប្រើពាក្យនេះបាន Please listen to me. សូមស្ដាប់មកខ្ញុំ Okay. Please listen to me. សូមស្ដាប់ខ្ញុំOkay, ហើយប្រយោគទី1 He usually gets up at 5 o'clock. គាត់ជាទម្លាប់ក្រោកពីគេងនៅម៉ោង5គត់ Okay, អញ្ចឹងចំណុច language focus របស់យើងមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងហើយឥឡូវនេះយើងនឹងចូលចំណុច A ទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលចំណុច A របស់យើងគេដាក់ listen and say ស្ដាប់ហើយនឹងនិយាយកន្លែងទៅនឹងគឺជាការសន្ទនារវាង mother and son ដែលវានៅដូចជានៅមេរៀនទី1របស់យើងយើងបានរៀនហើយម្ដងហើយអញ្ចឹងអាលើកនេះគេដាក់ឲ្យយើងបំពេញចន្លោះចាំមកកូនជ័យ good morning តោះមកសាន់កូនប្រុសគាត់និយាយទៅកាន់ម៉ាក់គាត់អាអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលត្រង់ចំណុចនេះម៉ាក់គាត់ Okay mother good morning blank ហើយបន្តមកកូនប្រុស son គាត់និយាយទៅកាន់ម៉ាក់គាត់វិញ good morning blank can you blank blank now okay son yes I blank okay អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាទៅមើលនៅទំព័រទីមើលនៅទំព័រទី100 Okay នៅក្នុងសៀវភៅយើងអញ្ចឹងបើណាគេមានសៀវភៅគឺសូមមើលនៅទំព័រទី100ដែលច្រងចំណុច A conversation Okay នេះ Okay អញ្ច จึงนึงอ่าน conversation นึงอันนั้นอ่ะคือ stop ให้ประตอมาส่งบ่มเพิ่นจนล้อนี่ต่างอ่ะคือโอเคยมนึงอ่านเวยืดยืดเอาอันนั้นคือจีการสันตินีระเวงมาได้ให้นึงโกนปรอได้แตะโตตนึงอันนี้ประโยคนี้ให้แกอายุเพิ่นจนล้อนั่นโอเคจึงจำ stop ต่างอ่ะคือให้จำบ่มเพิ่นสำหรับชั่วโมงบ่ซั่นจีอัดเจตเซจีอังเลเตอาจจะเซวิจิคมายบานโอเคจะอันนั้นบรรลุชั่วโมงโอเคโอเคจังจับดามมาได้ก่อนเย้ mother good morning bona โอเครอติด good morning bona โอเคให้ไปตอบมาคนพร้อมกับบ้านเย้ good morning mom โอเค good morning mom หายมากอดบ้านสัว can you get up now โอเครอติดCan you get up now? Okay. Hi, con pro bọc cót bàn giấy. Yes, I can. Okay. Yes, I can. Okay, mà đón tiền. Chẳng tìm muối. Good morning, Bona. Okay, good morning, Bona. Hi, con pro cót bàn giấy. Good morning, Mom. Good morning, Mom. Đấy, cót bàn giấy. Can you get up now?Can you get up now? Okay. ต่อมาคนพร้อม Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Okay. จังเลยนี่บําเพ็ญ22ខ្ញុំនឹងបំពេញចូលឲ្យទី1 Good morning, Bona. Okay. អញ្ចឹងគឺកូនប្រុសរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគឺឈ្មោះ Bona. បន្តមក Bona គាត់បាន Good morning, Mom.โอเค mum ในคลาสจะเซ m u m ปัจจัยในคลาสที่ก็จะเซ m o m โอเคปัจจัยขนมสเปอร์นี่ก็จะเซ m u m จึงยังจะเซตามเกย์โอเคปัจจัยมาที่ mother มาก็สู้ก็ทาย can you get up now โอเค can you get up now ตาในอายกราวปีเกย์เอลเลอร์บานอ่อนหาประตอบมาทีบูนาหรือก็คนประบอกก่อนนะบานสลายทาย yes I can โอเค yes I can โอเคจังยังอ่านอักเนี้ย good morning บูนา good morning mom can you get up now okay, yes I canOkay, good. แล้วนี่ยมดาตัวทัวร์จีบอลนะให้นักดาเคทัวร์จีมาได้เคยืนหนึ่งทัวร์การสันตินีตัวอักขณีเคมา1 2 3 Okay, good morning, mom. Yes, I can. Okay, good. จังการสันตินีก็โดยจีการบอมเป็นจะล็อกไว้เยอะวิมินตาปนังไอ้ไอพี่ยิ้มกายคลุนไอมาได้ยิ้มอ่อนปิงเหมือนนั้นบริษัทจีกลายตัวนี้ยังดับโบนัสเต๋อให้กลายตัวนี้ดับมัมเต๋อจะเซ่ M O U sorry M O M ก็เต๋อได้หรือก็ get up โอเคให้ประตอบมาติด can โอเคดับคลุนไอมาเป็นแต่บบมปิงเขากายมาโอเคจะยิ้มอ่านอ่านต่อติด good morning โบนัส good morning มัมCan you get up now? Yes, I can. ចឹងយើងមើលពីរបៀបដែលគេសួរនាំគ្នាអូខេចឹងម៉ាក់គាត់មកពេលព្រឹកគាត់និយាយ good morning អូខេអាហ្នឹងគឺជាពាក្យគួរសមនៅភាសាអង់គ្លេសដែលយើងគួរតែប្រើនៅពេលព្រឹកដែលយើងជួបគ្នាអូខេ good morning everyone good morning teacher good morning studentគេជាអាចប្រើពាក្យនេះនៅពេលព្រឹកបាន good morning អរុនសួស្តីហើយបន្តមកទៀតយើងអាចសួរបើសិនជាគាត់អាចក្រោកពីគេងបានអត់ឬក៏យើងសួរអីផ្សេងក៏បានដែរ can you okay តើអ្នកអាច okay can you read okay can you run can you jump can you get up ចុះបើយើងអាចធ្វើវាបានយើងឆ្លើយមក yes I can okayចឹងត្រង់ចំណុចនឹងមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងចំណុច A របស់យើងដូចមានអីជាប្រវត្តិទេពីប្រុសប្រយោគនេះគឺយើងបានរៀនហើយម្ដងនៅមេរៀនទី1អូខេចឹងឥឡូវនេះយើងនឹងចូលចំណុច B ទាំងអស់គ្នា ได้จำนวน B โดยคณิตก็ได้ listen and practice โอเคสดับให้นั่ง work hard ให้ก็ได้ talk about your daily activities use the words and the box to help you โอเคนี่ยี่อัมปีสกามาเพียบประจำทั้งไงดอกบอลเนี่ยได้ปราบเปี้ยในขนมประอับดำใบช่วยเนี่ยโอเคจังยังโยเปี้ยในขนมประอับนั้นดำใบประกาศจะประโยคหรือก็ประกาศจะไอคลายคลายมาประตอบมาติดคือประโยคนั้นคือนี่ยี่อัมปีสกามาเพียบประจำทั้งไงดอกบอลเยอะโอเคจังอะไรยิ่งนั่งกัดเปี้ยในขนมประอับนั้นโจกได้เขียนอะไรเนี่ยต่อคะแนนเมื่อให้ยังเรียนต่อคะแนนโอเคจังเปลี่ยนนะวิมินโดยที่ sometimes usually often always and never โอเคจังเปลี่ยนนะวิสเดียงสเดียงคเนียอัตนาบอกวิ่งจังยมหนึ่งบอกปลายให้หนึ่งกอดอ่อยหน้าตาคเนียเลยกระดาษเขียนให้ยมหนึ่งเรียนอ่านแต่ออกคเนียไปปลุกเปลี่ยนนี่คือเกอในยมปลายได้ในขนมพิซซ่าอังเล่ให้ก็จะเปลี่ยนได้ยังแต่ปลายวิ่งประจำทั้งไงได้จังบอกหน้าตาคเนียอ่ะประตอบไปยังเรียนห้าพีเอ็มเต็งเวียแต่อักเนียโอเคจังจำนวน B จะดา listen and practice okay listen and practiceสดับให้นั้นวักหัดคือช่วงเปียตีมวยบ่อยเยอะคือจะเปีย sometimes คือ sometimes ให้นั้นเปียตีปี usually คือ usually ให้นั้นเปียตีบ่อย often often ខ្ញុំកាត់ឲ្យសិនបន្ទាប់មកខ្ញុំនឹងបរៀនអានហើយខ្ញុំនឹងបកប្រែឲ្យទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយពាក្យទី4 always okay always ហើយនឹងពាក្យទី5 never okay never okay ចាំវាមានតែ5ពាក្យទេហើយពាក្យទាំងអស់នោះភាគច្រើនគឺពិបាកអានហើយគេត្រូវការឲ្យយើងចំណាំវា okay ដូចជាពាក្យទី1sometimes okay sometimes យើងបកប្រែថាពេលខ្លះឬក៏ជួនកាល okay ជួនកាល okay អញ្ចឹងដូចនិយាយយើងនិយាយជួនកាលខ្ញុំទៅផ្សារ2ដងក្នុងមួយសប្តាហ៍ okay អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើប្រយោគនេះបានsorry យើងអាចប្រើពាក្យនេះបាន sometimes I go to market 2 times a week okay ឬក៏ twice a week ក៏បានដែរ okay យើងអាចប្រើ sometimes ជួនកាល okay ជួនកាលខ្ញុំទៅសាលាយឺត sometimes I go to wait sometimes I late at school okay ពេលខ្លះជួនកាលខ្ញុំយឺតនៅសាលារៀនโอเคចឹងយើងអាចប្រើពាក្យនេះបាន sometimes គឺវាមានច្រើនមែនទែនពេលដែលយើងចង់និយាយជួនកាលយើងអាចប្រើបាន sometimes គេជួនកាលចាជួនកាលខ្ញុំញ៉ាំអាហារពេលព្រឹកនៅផ្ទះជួនកាលខ្ញុំញ៉ាំអាហារពេលព្រឹកនៅសាលាអូខេ sometimes I eat breakfast at home and sometimes I eat breakfast at school โอเคជួនកាលហើយពាក្យទី2គឺ usually okay usually យើងបកប្រែថាជាធម្មតាឬក៏ជាទម្លាប់ okay usually អញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចង់និយាយថាជាធម្មតាខ្ញុំក្រោកនៅម៉ោង5 okay usually I wake up ឬក៏ I get up at 5 o'clock okayUsually, I wake up at 5 o'clock. ជាធម្មតាឬក៏ជាទម្លាប់ខ្ញុំក្រោកពីគេងនៅម៉ោង5គត់ Okay, ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំក្រោកនៅម៉ោង6ម៉ោង7 Okay, ជាទម្លាប់របស់ខ្ញុំ Okay, អញ្ចឹងសូមថាតាមខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នា Sometimes. Okay, Okay, sometimes, usually, usually. Okay, ชื่อท่อมาหน้าหายเปลี่ยนติใบ often. Okay, จังเปลี่ยนในยังเคยมีทีบรรทัดยังอ่าน often day.ยังอ่าน often โอเคทีนี้วิวอ่านเป็นสำเร็จแต่นั้นก็จะเปลี่ยนมาออโต้บอกอังเลยยังก็ดังไม่ได้โอเคเป็นแต่ยังอ่าน often โอเค often ก็เยอะออกแปลท้าเฉียนหยักยอบโอเคเฉียนหยักยอบ ofttenอุทิศท้าจีนยกยอบโอเคนักอ่านแต่ปัดไอโรอุทิศครูนไอบานคลายคลายได้ปราบเปียแต่อันนี้ปัตย์ยมนำเชียร์ยมเราไออันนั้นได้นักอ่านนี้สรุปขนมกายยลให้นั่งไปเดลือให้ไอโอเคเก็บปราบจังจังโอเคจังโดยอุทิศท้าจีนยกยอบยมเล่นโหลดนับเปิลจังเล่นOkay, at break time, Chen. I often skip the rope at break time. Okay, nhóm chỉ nhấp nhóp lên lốt nó bé trên lề, rồi còn nó bé sầm ra. Okay, I often skip the rope at break time. Nhóm chỉ nhấp nhóp cho chất lên lốt nó máu sầm ra. Okay, Chen chỉ nhấp nhóp nó mới đây thay vì tra anh chưa dùng thuở ếp xe anh xe. Okay.เดี๋ยวที่ห่อ5ថ្ងៃนั้นไปเจนเล่นยังเล่นโหลด3ថ្ងៃใหญ่จ้ะนั้นไปโจลជាញឹកញាប់โอเค often ជាញឹកញាប់โอเคហើយอันนี้ always โอเค always โอเค always យើងបកប្រែថាគ្រប់ពេលវេលាឬក៏តែងតែโอเคតែងតែជាងខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ឲ្យដូចខ្ញុំតែងតែគេងនៅម៉ោង12យប់ Okay, I always sleep at 12 o'clock Okay, I always sleep at 12 o'clock ខ្ញុំតែងតែគេងនៅម៉ោង12យប់ Okay អញ្ចឹងតែងតែអានេះមានន័យថាយើងធ្វើវាច្រើនមែនទែនវាចង់ចូលជាទម្លាប់ហើយប៉ុន្តែយើងខ្ជិលប្រើពាក្យ usually យើងអាចប្រើពាក្យ always បាន Okayហើយបន្តមកទៀតពាក្យចុងក្រោយរបស់យើងគឺ never okay never ចឹង never យើងបកប្រែថាមិនដែលអូខេមិនដែលចឹងដូចឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងមិនដែលជក់បារីអូខេ I never smoke ខ្ញុំមិនដែលជក់បារីទេអូខេខ្ញុំមិនដែលផឹកស្រាទេអានេះជាឧទាហរណ៍ណាខ្ញុំមិនដែលផឹកស្រាទេ I never drink beer អូខេឬក៏ I never drink អញ្ចឹង drink ហ្នឹងគេដឹងហើយតែទឹកអីយើងផឹកធម្មតាប៉ុន្តែពេលដែលយើងនិយាយ drink គេដឹងថាយើងសំដៅទៅលើស្រាអូខេ I never drink I never smoke I never drug អូខេខ្ញុំមិនដែលប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនអូខេ never មិនដែលគេឬក៏ I never sleep គេខ្ញុំមិនដែលគេងគេនៅម៉ោង2ម៉ោង3រហូតគេ never okay ចឹងសូមថាតាមខ្ញុំម្ដងទៀត sometimes sometimes ជួនកាល okay usually usually okay often often okay ហើយពាក្យនេះ alwaysalways okay good កុំនិយាយ always always okay never never okay good ចឹង sometimes ជួនកាល usually ធម្មតាឬក៏ជាធម្មតាគេឬក៏ជាទម្លាប់ហើយបន្តមក often ញឹកញាប់ always តែងតែឬក៏គ្រប់ពេលវេលាហើយបន្តមក never មិនដែលโอเคចឹងខ្ញុំបានឲ្យឧទាហរណ៍ច្រើនមែនទែនតទៅនឹងពួកវាខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាអ្នកទាំងគ្នាអាចចេះប្រើប្រាស់ក៏ដូចជាអាចយកវាទៅបង្កើតជាប្រយោគខ្លីៗដើម្បីអាចនិយាយឬក៏សន្ទនាគ្នាបានជាមួយគ្រូឬក៏ជាមួយកូនសិស្សផងដែរអូខេចឹងឥឡូវនេះពាក្យនៅក្នុងប្រអប់របស់យើងគឺវាមានតែ5ឯង1 2 3 4 5អូខេវាមាន5 หัดประตอบมาเตี้ยกลายตัวนี้เกิดดักกาซันตัวนี้คลายมุ้ยได้เกิดจังอายุชิโร่เปียปีขนมนี้ตัดดักขนมกาซันตัวนี้หนึ่งโอเคจังยมหนึ่งลบเปียหนึ่งจังโอเคจังสมทาแต่อันนี้ sometimes okay usually sorry usually okay ธรรมดา often okay good always okay never okay ฉันกลายตัวนี้เอเกสัวท้า Do you play football? Okay. Do you? Sorry. Do you play football? Okay. Do you play football? ตาเนี่ยเล่นบอลตอดอัดตอบมาติดB ก็บันชลายไทย Yes I do บาทยมเล่งโอเคให้ประตอบมาติด C ก็บันสวดท้า How blank you sorry How blank do you playIt. Okay, how blank do you play it? But top of B got much light, huh? I blank play it at weekend. Okay, at weekend.มาดองติด Do you play football? ตาเนี่ยเล่นบาลตอดอัด Yes, I do. บาลขยมเล่น How blank do you play it? ตาเนี่ยเล่นวีเป็นน่ะ Sorry. ตาเนี่ยเล่นวีโอเค I play it at weekend. ขยมเล่นเวียนเป๊ะจองสัปดาห์โอเคจังตรองจุดหนึ่งนี่ก็เอายังบ่มปิ้งเปี่ยมีนปรามเอายังชะเร้อปั้นแต่ก็เอายังชะเร้อตามมาเปี่ยแต่ยังหมกบ่มปิ้งโอเคห้าคางคร้อมก็โดยขณีได้โอเคจังยมหนึ่งหาวเปี่ยอ้อยให้นาตอนขณีเกิดเมื่อถ้าเปี่ยน่าได้ตรองกูตาเกยโยหมกบ่มปิ้งโอเคอุทิศหอที่มุ้ย How sometimes do you play it?ตาจูนกาเนี่ยเลยวิ่งชีจานอบปลาใส่จังให้ตีปี How usually do you play it ตาจีทอมด้าเนี่ยเลยวิ่งโอเค How often do you play it ตาจีหยกหยอบเนี่ยเลย sorryตาจะหยอกหยอบเนี่ยเลยเวียนเป็นน่ะโอเค How always do you play it ตากรบเป็นเนี่ยเลยเวียนแค่นั้น How never do you play it ตาเนี่ยมันได้เลยเวียเต้โอเคจังวิบอกปลายตัวเรื่องเพลียวๆติดมันตายังบานเคยมุ้ยคือ How often เอตาเนี่ยเลยเวียนหยอกหยอบเป็นน่ะHow often do you play it? ตอนนี้เล่นวิ่งหยกหยกปนน่ะจ้ะหลังจากนี้ I often ขยมจะหยกหยกขยมเล่นวิ่งในเป๊ะจงสัปดาห์ at the weekend weekend ยังบอกประท้าจงสัปดาห์โอเค weekend จะเป็นไงสักหนึ่งไงติดอันนั้นก็เชื่อ weekend จงสัปดาห์โอเค How often do you play it?ตาเนี่ยเล่นเวียนหยกหยกปนน่ะ I often play it at weekend ขยมจะหยกหยกเล่นเวียนในเปลจงสัปดาห์โอเคจังเอนี่ก็บางส่วนตัวบีท้า Do you play football ตาเนี่ยเล่นบาลตอดอัด Yes, I do. ខ្ញុំលេង How often do you play it? តើអ្នកលេងវាញឹកញាប់ប៉ុណ្ណា? I often play it at the weekend. ខ្ញុំតែងតែលេងវា Sorry, ខ្ញុំជាញឹកញាប់លេងវានៅពេលចុងសប្តាហ៍ Okay. អញ្ចឹងពេលចុងសប្តាហ៍គឺគាត់អីគេលេង football ថ្ងៃសៅរ៍និងថ្ងៃអាទិត្យអូខេអញ្ចឹងសូមអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាធ្វើជា B ហើយខ្ញុំធ្វើជា A ហើយនឹង C អូខេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំនឹងសួរ Do you play football? អូខេ How often do you play it? អូខេ good ចឹងយើងអាចចេះសួរថាតើម្នាក់នឹងចូលចិត្តលេងបាល់ទាត់អត់ហើយបើគាត់ចូលចិត្តយើងសួរគាត់ថាតើគាត់លេងញឹកញាប់ប៉ុណ្ណាអូខេចឹងគាត់ជាញឹកញាប់លេងនៅចុងសប្តាហ៍ at weekend អូខេហើយត្រង់ចំណុច B របស់យើងមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងហើយឥឡូវនេះយើងនឹងចូលចំណុច C គេដាក់ write the sentences look at the pictures and write one sentence under each picture អូខេចឹងគេឲ្យមើលតែរូបភាពហើយសរសេរ sentenceនៅខាងក្រោមរូបភាពនឹងសរសេរប្រយោគនៅខាងក្រោមរូបភាពនឹងថាតើម្នាក់នឹងគាត់ធ្វើអីគេគាត់គឺជាប្រុសឬក៏ជាស្រីហើយគាត់កំពុងធ្វើអីគេអូខេអញ្ចឹងវាមាន2រូបខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយសូមអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាបង្កើតជាប្រយោគមើលរូបហើយបង្កើតជាប្រយោគហើយទៅសេនៅខាងក្រោមបើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអត់មានសភៅទេអាចទៅសេ A មកបន្តមកទៅសេប្រយោគ B មកទៅសេប្រយោគមកអានេះគឺជា homework ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំឲ្យអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមើលរូបសិនអូខេនេះរូប A របស់យើងគឺមនុស្សស្រីគាត់កំពុងចម្អិនម្ហូបអូខេអញ្ចឹងអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចកត់វាជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសមកថាតើគាត់ធ្វើអីគេហើយនេះរូបក្មេងប្រុសកន្លែងទៅនឹងគាត់កំពុងរៀបចំកន្លែងគេងប៉ុន្តែយើងចាប់ទុកថាគាត់កំពុងក្រោកពីគេងអូខេចឹងរូប A របស់យើងមនុស្សស្រីកំពុងចម្អិនម្ហូបអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចដាក់ថាគាត់កំពុងចម្អិនអាហារពេលព្រឹកអាហារពេលថ្ងៃអាហារពេលល្ងាចក៏បានដែរហើយកន្លែងទៅនេះក្មេងប្រុសកំពុងក្រោកពីគេងអូខេចុះវាមានតែ2នឹងឯង homework ចឹងគេដាក់ look at the pictures មើលទៅការរូបភាពចឹងយើងមើលហើយហើយ and write one sentence ហើយសរសេរមួយប្រយោគ under each picture នៅខាងក្រោមរូបភាពហ្នឹងចឹងយើងបានមើលរូបភាពហើយហើយបង្កើតជាប្រយោគមួយមកនៅខាងក្រោមរូបភាពមួយរូបភាព A មនុស្សស្រីនឹងកំពុងធ្វើអីរូបភាព B ក្មេងប្រុសគាត់កំពុងធ្វើអីអូខេហើយមេរៀនរបស់យើងឯនេះចប់ត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយបើមានសំណួរអាច comment សួរនៅខាងក្រោមវីដេអូយើងបានហើយបើសិនជាអត់ទាន់ត្រង់ចំណុចណាអាចសារវាត្រឡប់មកក្រោយវិញបានអូខេ bye bye and see you tomorrow